shown on video beating a man, remains free on his own recognizance. No bail. He's been assigned to home duty by the department, and he is still receiving his full police pay.
Turn around.
Turn around for what? Ain't nobody acting defiant, ain't nobody getting crazy with you.
In this video from a body-worn camera, LAPD officer Frank Hernandez is approaching the suspect, identified as Richard Castillo, described as homeless, who allegedly was camping on private property. As Hernandez tries to grab the suspect, his body cam falls to the ground. This is what a second officer's body cam picked up. Not guilty to the felony charge of assault under the color of authority, which if convicted, could put Hernandez behind bars in state prison for up to 3 years.
You're not cooperating. You're gonna get hit again.
This happened on April 27th, on Tuesday, less than 2 months after the incident. D.A. Jackie Lacey filed charges against the police officer, had him arrested at his home and in court this morning. Ms. Lacey said the quick filing and arrest of the officer had nothing to do with all the protests since the death of George Floyd. Critics for years have said that she simply will not file against police officers, but she said this 2 days ago.
That is a case of excessive force.
In his more than 20-year career with the LAPD, Hernandez has been involved in three officer-involved shootings, one of them fatal in 99, in 08, and the fatality in September of 2010, when a Guatemalan immigrant who had a knife was shot to death. In all three shootings, Hernandez was cleared by the LAPD, saying the shootings were within policy. The fatality resulted in street demonstrations for 2 nights. Chief Michael Moore said he was so troubled by this video that he ordered it to be publicly released, even though he was under no obligation to do so.
Do you understand his right to give them up, yes or no?
Yes, I do.
The only words Hernandez spoke in court today, agreeing to have his preliminary hearing delayed until July 22nd. And then he left the court building, avoiding all cameras. I am told the man who was beaten, Castillo, did not have to be hospitalized for his injuries.